Steve Williams is arguably one of the most famous caddies because of his time with Tiger Woods, and he's unquestionably the wealthiest. Woods expected a certain type of professionalism that Williams always upheld. Woods won 13 of his 15 major titles with Steve Williams as caddy, which explains why he's the richest. However, at 59, it looks like the New Zealander's career is coming to a close. Williams currently is job-sharing the caddy duties this year with Adam Scott's regular caddy, Greg Herman.